Hey guys, it's me, FlitterTipper1995, and welcome back to another video. Now today, I'm going to be doing kind of a review on the song. It became popular recently. I think it was just released about a week ago. It's called Sandstorm. It's by Darude Darude. Something like that. And anyways, I think this song is actually really good. I mean, it's like amazing. These the bass, it's really strong and stuff. And the tune is catchy. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Now also, because this is moving, gotta grab my karma. This isn't fat free, it's full of fat. It has a lot of fat in it. It tastes good. Now, since this is a few, go to the them. Go to the them. Okay, so anyways, now I'm gonna give my rating of this song Darude Sandstorm. Now, this is a really popular song. I don't think it's at all underrated, but it's definitely not overrated. It's really good. So, I don't know. I think I'd give it like a 7 out of 10. 7, really, 7.9 out of 10. So, just like 79 out of 100, I'd say. It's pretty good. Yeah, I liked it. The bass was strong. The tune was good. Oh, there's this guy that Nick called Skrillex. He just recently became popular. He released this song called Scary Monsters and Nice Sprites just a couple days ago. It's really good. I recommend it. And, I think Skrillex should do a remix of Sandstorm. That would be pretty cool. Thanks for watching. This video is sponsored by ISIS. Be sure to join. Yeah, this has been FlitterTipper1995. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!